Hello everybody, I'm going, this is going to be a tutorial on Evolve again. I probably just released a video on it. I just recorded one, just like, a minute ago. But anyways, I'm going to be showing you how to do it on like Tekkit, Classic, Hexit, and stuff like that. But first I'm going to show you what happens when you have an Intel graphics card, and you have Evolve already launched. So I'll just launch, actually I'm not going to launch Tekkit, that takes forever, alright. I'm going to do it on Minecraft, regular Minecraft. So it's going to launch like normal, da-da-da-da-da. And then you're going to get the play button. The play button. So you're going to press play, and then it's going to load like normal. And it's going to go to this, and then... Okay, so it loaded. Now you're going to go to single player, create new world, launch. Now you see that Evolve can capture screenshots and videos in this game. So that means Evolve is online, so if you see that while you're trying to join a world, it's not going to work. Just watch. If it does, it'll be very angry. Yeah, see, there you go. Java TM Platform SE binary has stopped working. Windows checking a solution for the problem. If you let it load like this, it's going to take forever. It's going to say something like, error, unable to do whatever. So I just usually press cancel, and then it closes out of Minecraft. Just like this. This. Now, close it out. Come on. Okay, well, I'm going to do that. I'm going to close Minecraft. So I'm going to pause it, and then I'm going to launch Tekkit, and I'll show you how to join like LAN servers on Tekkit. Okay, so the Minecraft just closed out. It said game ended with bad state. Exit code numbers. Ignoring visibility rule and showing launcher due to a game crash. So it crashes your game. It deletes all the stuff, but it can't delete it because it's weird. So that's what happens to Minecraft when you do that. Now I'm gonna just play some Tekkit. So I'll let that load. I'll come back. Right, so Tekkit finally launched, and so you're gonna single player. Okay, yeah, that worked. I'll just put it load. Okay, doesn't matter. It's gonna load. Switching levels, building terrain. Load, 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 load. Generating level, blah, 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 the normal stuff. And then I have my Evolve closed out, so we're good on that. Then it's gonna simulate the world for a bit. Don't know how long of a bit, but it takes a bit of time. Anyways, so while this is loading, should it load faster? Okay, seriously, like, right now.
That's pretty fantastic. Anyways, so you're gonna go to, actually you're gonna open up Evolve. Now there's a bunch of steps. It's complicated, but I'll show you in the previous video. I did show you in the previous video, actually.
Oh wait, Tekkit doesn't have this. Oh, that's awkward. So I guess this will be an example of how you can't do it. So I'm actually going to save and quit to title. Yeah. And then... Well, Evolve still hasn't launched, so I'll pause it and then I'll open up Hexit because I know Hexit works for a fact. So Hexit finally loaded. So just gonna create a new world, like usual. I was actually thinking of doing a Hexit world with my friend Colin. We've done some games in the past, but can't figure out how to get a Skype call into the audio with this program. I'm using fast stone capture. So this will load eventually. It's actually longer than Tablet, so it'll take a while. I'll pause it. Okay, finally loaded after 5 minutes of wait. Oh, bush. And there's already stuff. Okay, so this is Hexit. I'm gonna. Sorry. Some Clash of Clans. Join this. Try that. Join this. Doesn't matter which party you join, as long as the friend that you want to play with is in that party. So that's gonna be. There you go. Now you're gonna open the LAN. That's the IP from this. See, 10.144.19.2. So wait. You click that, and then it should match. Alright? Now you're gonna do whatever. So now that's gonna be hosted on that port. And wow, I just got really laggy. Okay. So now your friend should be able to join. If they don't, then you're doing something wrong. If you're doing something wrong, if it doesn't work for you, just leave me a comment and I'll try to help you do the best of my abilities. Also, check out my channel. I've got some cool Minecraft videos, I've got some Tekkit videos, I've got some Hunger Games videos, stuff like that. I think I just said Hunger Games twice, though. Gosh, it's been a long day. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys some other time when I'm recording and making good videos.